actually, we were in Hilton Head at the house where we were staying. A friend of mine had sent me a text message saying, rest in peace, Michael Jackson. So I was obviously very upset. He's one of my favorite artists. I just got a CD from a friend of mine last week that came from China, and it had everything on it from, you know, his Jackson 5 days all the way up to, you know, more recent stuff. So
when Michael Jackson died, it really broke my heart. I was in a car, so I was listening to all the radio stations. As they found out, they were like, disbelief, sadness, neglect. It was really sad.
I grew up with Michael Jackson. We're the same age. Oh, I done told my age, but anyhow. I loved him. That's just straight up. I grew up with his music, his dances, and when I finally died yesterday, I even tried to, you know, the little moonwalk thing, but,
you know.
You want to
do it for us?
No. No. But my heart just goes out to his family.
Yeah.
I mean, because I was a fan, but his family's the one that's going to suffer more.
We thought Michael Jackson was very, very talented and very misguided.
There were so many favorites. I would have to say, you know, after I found out the song You Are Not Alone was in my mind, and I was singing it yesterday. So, you know, remembering.
Mine was, oh my God.
Well, I was just telling her this morning when we were going, I said, I remember when I was a little girl, and that's when I fell in love with music, and I was on the playground, and the song ABC came out, and I remember because I was a 10-year-old girl, ABC. I mean, that was it. That was it. Now, he was good, but Marlon was my favorite. I had a crush on Marlon. So Marlon, I love you.
I like Thriller.
Can you do the Thriller dance?
No. That's about it.